Hornworts are special bryophytes that have unique characteristics that no other plants share. Their capsules or sporophytes are horn-like. Hornworts have stomata on their gametophyte and sporophyte, and they are always dallos. In Europe occur less than 10 species of hornworts. They often grow in agricultural habitats. Worldwide there are around 200 species known. In the tropics, hornworts are often perennial. In comparison, in temperate climate zones, they are mostly annual. This means the talus grows in the summer or fall and dies afterwards. The plant survives as spores in the soil. To identify bryophytes, you need a microscope. There you have to observe spores or traits like length of the anteridia. In this case, we have black spiny spores. In their development, these spores form tetrads. This means they are packed together in four. These spores are trilete. This means they have three apertures. In contrary to liverworts, hornworts have pseudo-elaters instead of elaters. In these plants, elaters are needed for the distribution of spores. In many cases, hornworts form symbiosis with cyanobacteria and fungi. Their reproductive organs are in chambers inside the talus. Today, hornworts have become rare due to the intensifying of agriculture and the use of pesticides, so their protection is highly important.